10 p.m. news, 11 p.m. snooze. The latest news, updated weather, and final scores on the 10 o'clock news. What a good idea.